Okay, so we make sure our leg is at a 90 degree. We're not over rotating in. We're gonna stay up on that hip. This leg can stay straight. You can put a pillow or something right here on the side of your head, but we're going to, like an alligator clamp, we're gonna go over and rotate just our upper back. Don't try to rotate your hips. There you go. Now, come back. Now look at your thumb and go ahead and follow your thumb as you go over. There you go. And so if you have tight rotation in your thoracic region, like from the tape exercise, this would be an easy exercise you can do at home. You can do this before practice, after practice. You can also do this before or after workout. This is great warm-up, and if you're at home, you can also just do it with pillows. Hide it up to where you feel comfortable. Of course, I'm not going to say one or two pillows because everyone's different, but for the most part, a foam roller does best.